Good morning, all of you. I am Amit.
I am Sumit.
We are present in the Four Noble Truths and Eightfold Path. The Four Noble Truths. First, the world of all the suffering. Second, all the suffering by the drives.
Third, to end suffering, overcome or get rid of desire. Fourth, to way and suffering, follow the Eightfold Path first.
Right view.
Second, right mindfulness.
Third, right meditation.
Fourth, right afford.
Fifth, right livelihood.
Sixth, right speech.
Seventh, right intention.
Eighth, right action.
Thank you. Have a nice day.